Okay, if I look down the well-known turning circle, you can see the new displays it's got. We'll get a cab view first. And yeah, Transalpine has told me that I'm being installed now. We are upstairs, so that's where the cab view is going to come from. Nice. Let's have a look at your screen. 6. Very nice. It's in it. Well, you've got your timings there. Next stop's on the right. Got your indicator up here. Nice dotted ceiling. Comes as standard. These seats on this one come as standard as well, actually. Only the South Knox ones are different. Well, they're all where the downstairs, well, the upstairs ones are the same as the downstairs. Both in terms of moquette and the style. So that I've got downstairs seats upstairs too, if you like. Okay, so the bus has now just managed to start. So the bus has managed to start up here for us. And we are now going to be doing a bit of the old departing. Yes, DM Tossel View has told me a lot of those bus stops are being installed now. I wonder if we'll see any along this route as we go through. Currently just Edwalton's got one. Might see another one, maybe. There's another one here, look. There are a lot of them being installed right now. Here's another one, look. Wow. This is good. That's another one that's recently been installed here. Although some of the odd bus stops have also been seen on some of my videos as well that you would have seen before. So yeah. Oh, a beautiful low plane here coming through. Look at that.
Next stop, Orford Road, Spinney Cliffs.
Beautiful. Bound for Tollerton. Right. It's likely to be coming into the land by the looks of it too. Have we got snow one here? Yeah. Yep, here's just one of the old ones though. That's orange LED on it. What I'm going to assume is that they'll probably upgrade it eventually, but yes. Amazingly, they kept all the old street lamps on here. Oh, I say all of them. A few have been replaced by VMAX, but the ones that work have not been replaced. Just one Chevron VMAX though. Thank you. VMAXes they even are. I think we, yeah. Only two of the bus stops are all new, even. Get what you want. Nice dark green handrails. Which I do think. So actually, do you think the suit the Bi-Gus buses and these a lot better? So they give it the more NCT feel to them. Because all the a lot of the Bi-Gus buses have the dark grey, the two tone, like the two coloured grey handrails in them. Coming through now is going to be a British Bus 6 service to Baltimore. That's one they're owned by Gas Buses this time. And it's worked by 484. As our plane passes overhead too, very nice indeed. Got another stop incoming here. Look at the view of Nottingham now. Union Jack colour on the top of the mini car there, I like that. Coachman on the trailer, okay. If only it was on the coach.
Yeah, that is a lot of things. That's what we do.
traffic spot here. Got a Renault traffic sport van there. I think it's a mainline service. Hold on properly. 304, I think that is. Bound for Gunston. I couldn't quite see the mainline, I'm afraid. No. But we are going to have another one come in, though, another green OMC. To work this. So, working on this. Is going to be 113. Departure is imminent. Of a hump. Awesome. Here we go. Another hump now. I think we do go over hump zebra crossing as well on the entrance to Bridgeford as well. That's managed to run on time as it's despite the temporary traffic lights not causing, not seeing too many issues come about. We have what should be one of the DJs on the 33 very shortly. With a service to Radcliffe by Cockgrove. But not before Bushard Bus 6 comes through, heading for Ed Walton. Oh, now we're boxed in. Oh, never mind. 4-2 on that 6. Still on the old advertising, my goodness. The old advertising that it had. And it is still on that 6. astronomical advertising, I guess. That's also known as it's got the old look to the
Mount Major Incorporated on there.
K9-31's on the forward to the NTU. Clifton campus, and then to the other campus, City campus, is 929, I think. Going to be on diversion then. I don't know what for. Ah, yes. There's been servicing work. This stage. I'm not kind of bothered about diverse Thames as such, so just because Thames are sort of a sort of route. Wow. Yeah, I wasn't expecting that.
gear to turn up, 4 or 5. And
one there as well.
Oh, perfect. Wow, all I can say. Wow. On Skylink Express, and then about to divert at 11 is 333 for Lady Bay. I wasn't expecting FGZ to turn up. I guess 477 doing it. Who's going to be first? Is that six? It's us. So we'll get to see the six on this side. There it is. Look, 477 on the 90. Oh, manual data servo as well. I think there's another bus behind the biogas fair as well. Is the bus station anything in there? Just the main line, really. It was going to be reversing out. That's pretty much it. Not much else other than that. That's right.
challenges, I think. If we, I don't know if we saw it, but there would have been one. What we do have. Biggest field I can see. Here's it on the 5 just left. Castle one on the 5. Slightly running, but you know. 3v2, 3v4, 1.